could be looking at a completely different contest. Point of the tournament. Teichmann twice reading Bellis like a book. That one there, she's able to stop somehow and get the lob perfectly to the back of the court. And you can see the spots of rain on the TV camera.